Okay, so today we are going on a fun adventure. Where are we going?
Whidbey Island.
Whidbey Island. I keep calling
Whidbey.
What? This isn't an episode of Bell Brains. I keep calling it Wiggly Island for some
Wiggly.
Reason.
We're Wiggly. Going to the Wiggly Island.
But the cool thing about this island, which I'm so excited about, is it's where they filmed
Practical Magic.
Practical Magic. I was going to say Hocus Pocus. No, but like, tis the season about witches and stuff with Halloween coming around the corner. Nicole and I used to always love watching Practical Magic and Hocus Pocus.
Hocus Pocus.
I used to think they were so cool. I was like, oh my gosh, I want to be a witch. But so this is actually the town. That, what'd they say? They painted all white and they did all the filming there, which is cool. But there's also a lot of other neat things to see, like wineries.
The Earth Sanctuary.
Yes. So we're excited just to go, like we've never been before. So we're taking the ferry and we're just going to go adventure around. That's what we do on Saturdays.
That's what we do.
How cool is that? Ooh, it's really cool. But so we're on here in our car and it's only like a 35-minute ride, but it's really neat. And upstairs if you go, there's like a cafe and all that. But look at that. Crazy, right? So I just wanted to show you. Oh, I need another jacket. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm going back to my car. So we're waiting for the ferry to head back. There's a little bird. And I was just telling Brian that I took no videos of Coopville. It's because we're having so much fun.
So much fun that I'm exhausted now.
Yeah. It was actually, there wasn't really a lot to do because it was cold. All the stuff we wanted to do, it's too cold with Birdie. We said we have to do
We also didn't schedule very much time for this whole thing.
He didn't schedule very much time. So we ate at a
restaurant.
I was
the one who wanted to leave at 11 and she didn't want to leave at 12:30.
But Birdie, you tell him. Go, because I was napping, Dad. But we ate at a good restaurant called Christopher's. We really liked. The roasted garlic soup was insane.
Roasted garlic soup.
And then
sweet.
The little downtown is like a 5-minute walk. Like, what you say, from end to beginning to end. But nothing was really open today. There was
everything was open.
Was it?
Everything was open. There's just...
Just what?
So Brie's used to all these amazing shops and stuff.
Okay, no.
That's what she likes, those amazing shops.
He's out of his mind. Tell him, Bird.
I wanted to go see Deception Pass.
But we couldn't see it because of Birdie. And because you only booked us like little time. But it was fun. Needless to say.
We had a good day.
We did have a good day.
It's been fun.
Really good. Okay.